Within moments, another accident, this one in Terre Haute. Take a look at this van. Officials say they don't know what led to the crash, but the man was driving on Hausman Street when he crashed head-on into this tree. No details are being released about the driver. No one else was injured in the crash. He was taken to Regional Hospital, where he was expected to be airlifted to an Indianapolis hospital.